that one. Little bitty bass. Got him. Oh. Well, he set himself free. Swimming off right over there. I don't even see him still. Ooh, that's a big fish. Stay on. This is... Can you see that down there? That's a solid fish. Oh no, he snapped off. Oh, the hook's still in his mouth. He snapped off. Look, there's a rattle trap there. He choked this thing. That was a weird snap. But this is a nice, nice solid fish. He can get up here so if he falls again, he won't get away with the hook still in his mouth. There we go. Yeah. The knot didn't snap. I guess his teeth wore through the line there. All right, 15 inch bass. There we go. What do we got? Is that a big sunfish? That's a sunfish. It's a sunfish on a brush hog with a big hook. Had a bite and the fish took it up under the roots. I don't know if the fish is still on it or not, so I'm going to toss it. Cross over. There we go. Okay. Fish is gone. That's all right. Look at that. There's two bass right in front of me, but I can't get this thing untangled. There we go. Get him just like that. Little one. This one. I think this is a little bass. Sure is. There we go. This is fighting pretty hard for its size. Little sunfish. Right close to the eye, not actually in the eye, but that's why I take the barb out right there. Got one. Little bitty bass. Chill out. I was gonna fish same spot I was at yesterday, but there's just a bunch of people there, so I'm gonna stash this right there because I can't use a crankbait over here or bait caster. It's gonna be pretty hard to do. Got a low clearance here. It's gonna be hard to cast. Got a little one. Just came out of nowhere. I just watched him swim up and grab it. It's starting to get dark, so I'm opting for something that makes noise. Oh, I got one. Stay on. What do we got there? Look at that. That is a big long-eared sunfish. I'm not even sure if my camera can see this, but let me try to get the hook out of his side there. Okay, there we go. Really good sized long-eared sunfish, which is equivalent to a bluegill size. In fact, most people think they are bluegills, but it's got a longer, long ear on the gill.